If you want to set up a pivot table number format so that Excel remembers it and reuses it, there's this particular way you need to do it. First thing to note though, here's my data, here's my pivot table. It does not matter how this is formatted. Your pivot table will always come out in general format. So let's say I've got this pivot, I've got a filter on a little bit. I don't like that format, I want to have no decimals. I could come to this one, I'm gonna right click, I'm gonna use that one, format cells. And I'm going to say it's a number and just get rid of the decimals. So that looks fine. But if I switch the filter off, notice that I've got another problem here. So when you're formatting any number in a pivot table, you should do it the pivot table way so that when you change one, it remembers it. So the correct way to do it is I'm going to do show two ways. I'm going to right click in here. Go to value field settings, and you'll see over here there's something called number format. Now notice I only clicked on that one there, which should give us the same problem as before, but because I've done it this way, I'm gonna go to number, and I'll actually make it a little bit more fancy. Watch what happens here. So even though I'm only on one, when I click OK, notice they all change, and from now on, the pivot table will remember that format. Doesn't matter how many more you add onto it. I'm just gonna undo. Another way to do it, same thing, right click, but notice there's format cells and number format. That is effectively formatting the cells behind the pivot and causes the problem. This number format is the shortcut of going value field settings, number format. So I'll go number format. So notice you don't have the other options. Choose the one I want. Okay, notice I only clicked on one. And now they all accept that format. And when your pivot table grows, it will remember this number format that you've decided to use.